Some people hustle pool. Some people hustle cars. But have you ever heard about the man who hustles stars? Jack Horkheimer, star hustler, director of the Miami Space Transit Planetarium.
This episode, created especially for the entire month of October, is Heavenly Southern Fried Fish, Frog or Ostrich, and the Ancient Center of the Universe.
And now here to tell you all about tonight's sky and the biggest show of all, the universe, your star hustler, Jack Horkheimer.
Greetings, greetings, fellow stargazers. And this week I'm going to tell you a heavenly fish story and in the process show you how to find, easy as pie, a very bright star with a fascinating past and present. The star is the brightest object visible as you look approximately due south. Any clear night this October, around 10 p.m. your local daylight saving time. Its name is Fomalhaut, and it's easy for me to remember because if I put too much soap in my washing machine, it most certainly will foam a lot. However, its name is much older than any automatic washer by several hundred years. It comes from an Arabic phrase which means the fish's mouth, which is quite appropriate because it is the brightest star in Pisces Austrinus, which simply means the southern fish. And once again, to find it, all you have to do is go outside any clear night this week around 10 p.m., your local daylight savings time, and it will be due south just above the horizon. Now, as you look at Fomalhaut, you will notice that on many nights, it will appear to twinkle more than the other stars, which is due to our viewing it through denser layers of our Earth's atmosphere close to the horizon. And because there are practically no other stars near it, Fomalhaut is sometimes called the loneliest star in the heavens and adds a touch of melancholy to these autumn skies. We can tell from Fomalhaut's white color that it is hotter than our own star, the Sun, because our Sun is yellow-orange, and white stars are always hotter than orange ones. Remember that phrase, white hot? Now, Fomalhaut is also much larger than our own Sun, twice as large, as a matter of fact, being almost 2 million miles wide. And if you turn 21 years old this year, then the light you see from Fomalhaut this week is the light that left it the year you were born. Because Fomalhaut is only 21 light years away. And think about this as you look at Fomalhaut this week. 5,000 years ago, the ancient Persians regarded this star as one of the four most important stars of the heavens. And in 500 BC, it was actually worshipped in the temple of the goddess of fertility in ancient Greece. And less than 200 years ago, the astronomer Boguslavsky believed that it was the central sun of the entire universe. My, how times have changed, for we now know that it is one of the closest stars to our planet Earth. So, out under the heavens with you to catch a cosmic fish, which historically was called by some civilizations an ostrich and a frog. Put that in your southern fried cooker as you keep looking up.
Hustler was made possible by grants from the P.L. Dodge Foundation, the Miami Space Transit Planetarium and Museum of Science, and the Abraham Schwartz Memorial Fund.